aren't you? I bet your mouth is watering right now. Don't tell me you're afraid of a few mutations. Well, what else are you afraid of? The darkness? Well, maybe you don't fear the dark itself. Maybe you fear what's inside the darkness. You fear ghosts? Restless spirits that haunt you and reach out to you in the night? Tell me, do you see dead people? Or what about something a bit more demonic? Watching the people you care about being turned into helpless pawns of the devil. Their bodies contorting and twisting, their organs failing them as they're rotting from within. So many options! Soon you're going to wish you were dead, but you won't be. You need to suffer first.